Hey guys, welcome to the Choices Talk Show. So today I have some exciting news about The Old Pride, the upcoming VIP book for Choices. So Choices on Games, they post on their socials today about this three faces of our love interest, and that is and they said on the social with the picture that confident and mysterious, his dark magnetism draws you to him even before you learn his secrets. Meet Bastien in our VIP release of Old Pride, launching December 23rd. So we know as of December 23rd, this book is going to be released, The Old Pride. So if you have seen the trailer and if you have seen my previous video, I'm also going to link it to the end screen. You know, like, it's going to be this Bastien. Now we know his name, Bastien. He's the werewolf. So he basically is a shapeshifter between human and wolf. So like the usual window, we know. So he's a werewolf. He's Bastien. He's our main character. So the guy in the left side, in the, you know, far left side of our screen, we see, so he was on that trailer, but you can choose the middle one or the far right one. So these are our options for our, you know, love interest. So of werewolf love interest, and probably regarding to the werewolf hunter love interest, they're gonna be probably a girl, because on the trailer they showed a girl. Now if it is gonna be gender customizable, or it is just gonna be a girl and just you would get to choose the faces, so we will see that in the next chapter. But I think we'll see about that, because this time the wolf is not, you know, the werewolf is not gender customizable. It is just you can choose the face. And in the trailer we saw the werewolf boy and the wolf hunter a girl. So now I think that we would have a girl as a werewolf hunter, and we would probably get to choose her face. So we'll see that. But read the details. Confident and mysterious, his dark magnetism draws you to him even before you learn his secret. So remember, like, how we're gonna go to our main character's mom's, you know, old village or some suburban place, you know, and there we're gonna see a mysterious man. So probably they're gonna be this man, and we're gonna be drawn toward him even before we learn their secrets. That even before we learn that they are actually not just human, but they're shapeshifter, they're a werewolf. So we're gonna be attracted toward them. Now as to, like, is it gonna be first you know, chapter hookup scene, I don't think so, because it's just not one love interest book, but it has two, this guy and the werewolf hunter. But as to, I don't think in the first chapter we're gonna see much of our werewolf hunter. So first chapter is definitely gonna be Bastien based, like in the, you know, rising tides you first see Robin. So in the first chapter you're probably gonna be attracted toward Bastien. We're gonna learn some secret, not secret, like in the first chapter I don't think we're gonna learn about Bastien being a werewolf, but probably in the next chapter we're gonna see our next love interest, the werewolf hunter. Then it's gonna build, and then at some point we're gonna find that Bastien's dark secret, that is, he's a werewolf. So it's gonna be pretty interesting, guys, and that is this, you know. So but let's see what happens. Let me know, you guys, how you think about this love interest. And my other videos are linked in the end screen. Go check out about Old Pride and more news to come, and I'll make sure to share with you guys. Thank you, guys.